I'm gonna add a little bit of lead right there, so then I'm gonna, and in what's, you also wanna kinda get the thread built up down here, not any fur, but when you're gluing the eyes on this thing, you need a little thread in this area, okay? So there's a little weight, just a little bit, because this is a fairly light fly. Take quite a bit of this. This thing is flashing. It's not the sun. Really, I put that on, flipped it over. I'm not gonna take it off. I messed up. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna need to put too much on. I'm gonna go ahead and remove that. I think there's too much. Did not want that to happen. So, what we did, so like when you glue this, okay, this is gonna be a big old mess. We can trim it up a little bit, but. Okay, so I'm going to use these big eyes, see, and I'm going to glue on this part of the shank and up over here so that the eyes can be right next to the edge, okay, because if you try to get it to stick to the fur, it's going to be hard. So you gotta kinda have it dense. Okay. I don't need to film while I'm gluing the eyes. The eyes are on, so let's do some gill plates here. good. Now, let's go ahead. I think we might have enough there, but. Okay. So we got that. Now, so what we're going to do, we're just going to kind of okay, so this is it. Hopefully.